New video from Air Tracker 7 showing crews moving the wreckage after a deadly plane crash in southeast Aurora. The pilot identified as 53-year-old Gregory Pelley. The NTSB beginning its investigation today. Residents taking home video and before and after that crash. This is video from Lori Zwingelberg showing the fuselage of the Piper Aerostar still on fire.